Just play pretend, like we're not scared of what is coming next.